the point of the takeaway of doing a installation for part of do things that don't scale but have momentum, hashtag DTDSBHM, is to get us CS majors comfortable with the fact that we need to actually convert. We actually need to do lead generation. We need to learn distribution. Part of doing things that don't scale but have momentum is internalizing sales skills. And I know that's a horrible word, okay? But do things that don't scale but have momentum is 99.9% sales based. Even though the YC never uses that phrase, that word. So the takeaway is you want to practice doing sales and distribution skills before you start a startup, so that way when you're in the World Series, you're going to Kansas City, you're not for the first time trying to paint an outside corner with a four seamer. So, I mean, I don't know, that's inside baseball talk, but this is also inside entrepreneurship talk. So when you're doing things that don't scale but have momentum via pop-up internships, 1 through 5, you're practicing like a baseball player in spring training before you go to the World Series. So it's a sequence of things to practice. So you're practicing entrepreneurship, you're practicing distribution, you're practicing doing things that don't scale but have momentum. And remember, the idea of the blog post that Paul Graham wrote, I mean, the idea is free. The execution of that blog post I've done via 80 tweets, hashtagged DTTDSBHM.